What's up? There we go. Now, I just gotta put like loose stand. You guys can see you can see my you guys can see my whole monitor. I think I'm just gonna reposition everything, so let's just move this maybe up here, this inside, this over here. There we go. So we back. Let me position it so it's like my bad guys. You guys can see, right? Bro, this first try doing this on the spot, I don't know, man. We're back. Be back, guys. Right off the rip, I'm gonna fight a zombie with a beetroot. So this day, like 10, day 11, I'm gonna sleep each time. This is what I did for my thing. So, last thing, we're cutting down stuff. I'm just going to get a bucket of water. We're cutting down some. Things. Farm looking immaculate. I'm just kind of happy that I can actually have a face cam and not worry too much. This is gonna be my pumpkins. I'll gonna go here. I guess I gotta get another hose. So if you're new, this my 100 days of Minecraft. This is my house. You know, she has TVs, TV, my bed for the king for me. I'm just playing around at this point, but I just came here for something. Yeah, this is my bed. That's my bed. And I'm just... I'm just chilling, so we're supposed to make a hose. There's a reason for that. Just make a stone one. So just making a new farm, refreshing everything. Expanding my farm, and then I'll go feed the I'll just take this cow to the farm. Farm's not even that far. This chicken, I'll let it grow. That's my farm. Trying to get lots of different colors in my farm. Just finesse the cows. And I'm kind of losing chicken. But I have to cut some down even. So. This is my farm. Save these for arrows. Maybe. It doesn't for the pigs, man. Pigs like this stuff. But that's pretty much it, guys. I'm wasting the cameras here, but it's really just joking. Pumpkin farm, wheat, beetroot farms here. My pumpkin farm is all here. Wait, there's just no way. I accidentally gave I have to double check. Did I just feed a whole stack of seeds to these people? To these animals. Good investment. I mean, I lost seeds you can even think about, but I'll get them back. I'm just joking. I'll get them back. Like, look. Carrot farm too. Like, come on, stop playing with it. Carrot farms is down bad. I'm gonna because it's been running so long. I'm gonna expand this for real. There we go, we got pumpkin seeds. Okay, so actually I'm just gonna take these all off. I have an idea. Get a bunch of signs just because. So this is my, I'm losing seeds, but this is my pumpkin farm. Over there is wheat. Then after I make a separate one, that's carrots. More organized. Once you're organized, it's easier to do things. Calm down. And two hearts. Out of just nowhere. They just wanna come out of nowhere. That's crazy. That's crazy how they saw me when I was literally weak. If I took another hit, the whole thing, my whole kind of thing would be kind of, okay, if you're new here, I can die and respawn, but I don't want to, Because I don't feel like I need to. And also, I should just make one right now. Just beat these people up. Because I was just farming. I have no problem with you. So watch me beat up these guys for me. I'm gonna kill the banner one and not go to. Okay, I have over right across from that village. I have another village, so I'm gonna leave until I don't got bad omen. This guy's weak. Dead. Die. Stay underwater. It's gonna make sure the arrows are gonna won't hit me through the water. Killed them with no shield at all, and you guys want to fight me. I had no shield. There's no excuse for you to be that bad. Like, what is wrong with these people? Okay, I have Ban Omen. Wait. I have Ban Omen for an hour. Exactly, so what we're gonna do is just chill, cause like, my world. While we're here and stuff, let's just finish what we're supposed to do in the first place. I think that'll be so nice. To do something that we're supposed to do in the beginning. Here we go. They're really testing our patience. So darn disrespectful. So disrespectful, guys. Like, I was about to go to the village, but I was like, bad omen. So I think building blocks will go like here. I have so much wood. But don't have much, like... I have wood, but I don't have cobblestone. I have a little mine over there. I have to excavate it, because it's not the way I want it. Digging dirt. Yes, sir. Dirt. Yes, sir. Digging dirt. I'm down to earth. Yeah, I was digging dirt. Care farm right here. Out. And then I'm gonna have a bit of, yeah. Infinite water sources are nice. Okay, carrot. I'm gonna have to move that. Beetroot. Hungry. Wait. If you guys did not know, I think campfires are made for cooking more than like oven, more than the like thing. The furnace, cause it cooks without no fuel. All you have to do is just maintain it. I don't know what this is, but I'm not gonna make it. I'll just put more pumpkin seeds. Boom. It's not even wasting a single bit of oil. Day 12's right around the corner, so watch this, I'm gonna make this whole water thing way bigger. Quick. Stay off my lawn. I'm gonna just kill this. I'm gonna make a, I'm basically expanding my house because I'm basically in quarantine. Basically, because think about it, I can't go to the village. I need to bring a villager over here so I can have a trader, like a trading farm. And I'll search how to do that up, but like, I can't really do anything. Basically like quarantine. So like why not make my house bigger, cause I wanna expand it. I'm gonna have like a big base, like a big one. But like I don't know how that got how I placed that. At the moment, I need to get some this type of wood, not dark oak, just normal oak. I got dark oak, birch. I basically have like any kind of wood other than jungle wood. Jungle World and something else. But I hope you guys are having a good day. And I'm gonna find out how to make a, what's it called? A farm. Some farms, cause like, why not? Like, out of this series, I think this might be the best one. Other than the last one. And I'm getting better building houses in survival. I usually, like, build cool houses in creative, because you can get literally whatever you want. So you're not limited, but I kind of know what I'm trying to do. So I'm kind of gonna excavate my mini forest here, and maybe, just maybe I could go over there without going near my village, starting a raid. And also I want to expand the sugarcane farm that's over at the end, and there's some swamp place. Yeah, I can find a witch's house or whatever. And also, I need to smelt my iron. Fall damage I'm taking doing this is so funny. I think less fall damage if I did that. I should just make, I have a stack of hay. I just want to make sure my cows are stable and I can find another material income basically out of it. Yeah, I should make a dark swamp and maybe go up there in the next like 5 days. Maybe I'll stream for a little bit. It's raining, so zombies can basically spawn now. So I'm skeleton, so I should watch out. Watch my back. The only thing I need help with is making roofs, like making them look nice. So I saw an idea where like the roof had more slabs to make it look neater and kind of cooler. So I think that's what I'm gonna be doing. So, two set of stairs down. Just gonna, you know, fashion. And my bridging, my ninja bridging is so crazy. I should like be a pro in Skyblock. Like, okay, this is what I don't like. You wake up in the morning, right? Then zombies and skeletons are just chilling in your pond. Like, get out. Like, what are you on? You feel me? Let's see. Okay, that looks nice, but at the moment, bro, I don't know if you guys can see that either. Wait. You guys can't see that. Give me a second. There we go, bring more color. You know what I realize? There's not even volume. So all it was is just me acting awkward, thinking there's volume, but it's you guys can't hear it the whole time. It looks like this looks like if you shaved someone with long hair and then came out as a buzz cut. No cap, just straps. I should just go to bed. If I just put pillows just to darken the area, you guys can see. Man, the setup's busting. Like, I don't gotta do nothing for the setup. Like, setup's really, like, it's really going crazy. Being honest, I think I have the best setup without a capture card. Here, I think cave spiders. I'm gonna cap that, kind of scared me knowing that the spider was there. You gotta sometimes safe proof things. That's gonna get. Just a good treasure. Two saddles, bro. I'm gonna find a horse soon. Sooner than later. That scared me. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm back. So, pretty much, I could only use this for a lightning rod. And so, our lightning rod, if you guys don't know, since the new update, you put a lightning rod on anything that's wooden. Once it starts raining, it's gonna attract lightning strikes, which can burn down a wooden house. So I'm gonna just put this stuff away. I'll wait till I have glass so I can make some telescopes, binoculars, or whatever it's called. I need these. Day 13. Gotta go to 13. Going to bed. 14. Day 14. Back again. I think I have enough food. I just craft a pickaxe. Which one? I'm gonna just get more sticks. We're trying to find a horse. I need those. I'll come back for them later. thought it was farther than I thought it was actually farther than I actually thought. Yup. What did I say? Which is hot. We've spinning for sure. I'm gonna go get my arrows. Because must be out of your mind. Thinking we go spin. Ain't spinning for sure. Come on. We are going crazy. We're gonna, like how we did this, we're gonna do the exact same thing to the witch. Must be out of your mind. The reason why I have no food in my hotbar, because I know I'm killing this thing without regenerating. But just to make it safe, let's just do that. I said witch's hut, bro. This whole world knows what I want. The witch is here. All it holds, but can you use it as a landmark? And you can do a few things to it. Which way? Just go ahead. Corner jump. We got goats. And we got lava. So much flint, so. Can do something here. I have an idea. We can Guys, I'm back. I'm doing something. Check something. I think once I get back to where I was, I'm pretty sure. I think we should get off Minecraft, maybe play some Fortnite. Man, I'm sorry for the lag or whatever. Like, I'm really sorry, but this is what's gonna be. It's the content, man. Quality of the content also, but it's mainly the contents too. You feel me? So. You gotta stay focused too. So I'm gonna leave this like this, man. Yo, what's wrong with this? I have to re-add a video capture card thing. What is happening? I'm not on phone right yet, so maybe I fix it. What is wrong? Guys, give me a second. Make sure you guys, follow me on my socials. Also, yes. It's gone. I have to redo something. You guys can still hear me, so. Remove.
What is going on?
I have to check my files, guys. Let me just leave him like this for a second. Must be out of your mind. New season. Guys, I'm gonna end stream and then